Deidre Kathleen. Anakin's a bastard. Never really liked the entitled brat anyway. Aside from his looks, which, okay, he's kind of attractive. But that's absolutely the only good thing about him. Like, if he was shot out of an airlock, and then shot up by the Imperial fleet, and then his dying corpse was then sodomized by a Hutwit and bathed in years. It'd be too good for him.